We'll just work with what we have. I need to connect my, Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm literally doing this review and I'm sitting on the floor, like literally. The bedroom does have a bed, but the light is not so good that side. So I decided to come sit this side. Anyway, today I'm reviewing Clemieskincare products. And look at this bunch. Now this is a different bunch from the few that I used. Okay, unfortunately because those ones were my sister's, I didn't take them along. She was so mad at me because she couldn't use her products while I was here reviewing them and everything. So yeah, I was actually very scared at first to try out the products because I don't really have any skin problems. So I was like, why should I stress myself? But anyway, when I finally started using the mask, I was like, it feels good. And guess what? It was after I slept with makeup and I just felt like I need something to just clear my skin up because I normally just feel a bit ugly after makeup. After I slept with makeup. So that worked perfectly fine and I just loved how my skin felt. And here, I tried out the Rose Body Scrub. Hey man, guys, I think we don't do enough for ourselves, hey? In which day and age was I ever gonna buy a scrub? Guys, must guess it. In fact, let's guess it's December now, a month after it's February. Who's gonna take you out on a date with that crusty ass skin? No one. Kissana. Must kiss him, guys. So I'll tell you one thing about the scrub that I really liked is it moisturizes your skin. Like, in fact, literally everything. The serum definitely that does that. The salt as well, guys. It's really not dry. Because remember, I'm trying to check how this product works. I make sure I see almost everything. I started with the And I have to put this in here so that everyone can hear me. Okay, wait guys, I ordered some food. Let me go get my food first. Mmm. like the most about YouTube, you do almost whatever. I will cut, pause, inappropriate. I'm hungry, I need to eat. I learned about this burger last week, imagine. Oh, it's so delicious. I will continue right away with the review, but let's just indulge. Watermelon, McFee's. Let me stop it right here and I continue to eat. I'm back. I'll be back in 2 seconds. I know the walk on kitty. The time that we're now. Oh, Betuna. I was once someone's crush in high school, guys. Umbusi. He produced, he composed. And he sang the song. For me, Gesang. Guys, I can never lie and say I've never been loved, yes? It would be such a huge lie. I am such a loved person. Oh, sorry. Okay. Let us continue. I was still talking about stalking. I was still talking about this crap. Honestly speaking, let me just set the start a bit because it's very far up. Yo guys, I wish the light was so good and you guys see how my skin is glowing. That's gonna be for another day or even daytime day. Hopefully it doesn't rain, guys. I still need to go to a baby shower. I hope it doesn't rain. So anyway, one thing I love about the products, guys, moisture, like whether it's summer, winter, spring, autumn, you still want your skin very moisturized. Scrub for my sake, scrub. Okay, so I am gonna ask if what's the main reason these are here. It could be for aesthetics, it could also be, I wanted to focus there. It could also be because you want the scrub to always, okay, not always, to indulge the rose scents. So yo guys, but I'll tell you this, smells divine. divine. Like, I'm really obsessed with the smell of the scrub. Everything else can take the backseat for me. Guys, if you guys are watching this, like, I'm talking to the gentleman now. Can you tell me, no, no, oh sweetie, about girl is crap, okay? Like, the girls are going through a lot. Like, the front end, the bone straight. Like, we're really going through a lot. We need someone to be like, baby, or even your crush. Like I said, now you have a crush. Someone had a crush on me, and there would be a whole song. Hey, it was a gentleman, you know? I love that face scrub, body scrub. Like, out of all the products, okay, my top two out of all the products, face mask and the rose scrub. Oh my word. Obsession is an understatement, came on. And then we have the butter, the rose butter. The rose body butter. Hey, my tongue. If you are one that loves your perfumes very sweet, rosy, this is the girl. I'm such a woody and like Irish type of perfumes. Guys, like, there's just something about, it's either Irish or woody. It smells rich. It smells money. Money, money. Good. As for this, like, I always love smelling someone else and they smell sweet, honestly. This is the girl for you. If you are the girl that wants to be buttered in rose, this is the girl. And also what I've learned about the body butter, it moisturizes. Like, obviously you won't be able to see properly, but I love how after rubbing it so many times into your skin, it doesn't just disappear. Like, I think we've seen that a lot with all the other products. Even now, I just wanna butter my hands because I love the feeling of this cream. It's rich in textures. It is 100% moisturizing. No. Like, and it's summer also, guys. Like, I don't know why I didn't know these products before. Like, I'm actually mad at myself. Imagine you go to the beach. Oh, yes. Because you're going to have your sunscreen as well, you still need a moisturizer. So it's your moisturizer, then the sunscreen. So you still need something that's going to be thick and water resistant. So that when you walk out of the pool or the beach, the bum is still shining, the chest, oh, the legs. Kasan, how many of you all have went to the beach and you come out there, come on. That has happened a lot to me because I've got dry skin. My body skin is so dry. In fact, I can say the same thing about my face because I always have to keep it moisturized for it to be glowing and, you know, doing its things. The girl. And then the serum. Okay, I don't have much to say about this serum because I literally only tried it once. But guys, because I'm using the products, I am not going to run away from reviewing and coming back to you guys. So what I like doing in most cases, when something has to do specifically with the face, I like trying it out with my sister because we have two different skin types. So I'll tell you how it works with her and then how it works with me, because what works with her might not work with my skin. The same as you guys, that's why I give out a review and I'll definitely try and give you guys the best review so that you don't come here and like, hello girl, what here's the men's or it's the men's, like, I'm not gonna do that to you guys. So I still wanna give this vitamin C serum sometime. Let's say next week, I'll come back with the review for this. And then also what I'll do is I'll use the products, the overall products together, and let's see how it goes, because I've only used consistently the face scrub, because face mask, I mean, of course, that is the girl. And let's talk about packaging. Clemmy, I love the aesthetics I'm getting from these. And also, guys, do not forget, this is a Black-owned business. And I am all about women empowerment, women support, women love. I think I've mentioned this many times. I'm not here to disgrace people. Did that once. But I tried, eh? Like, I tried being nice, honestly. But anyway, guys, please, I will put the details up and Clemmy's Instagram profile, and you guys check it out. The products are really affordable. It's really nothing ridiculous. And I can't say if something's feel overpriced for me, because that's how we all feel in South Africa, that our Black-owned businesses, everything is just overpriced, all the quality is bad. I'll have to say, Clemmy, hands up to this. Your products are really good. Yo, Mina, one thing about me, I hate trying new skin products. But I am really mad crazy about the products. I really love them, really enjoy them. And then I think the other thing I'll do is when I do the final review, especially because I need to still tell you guys about this one, I'll just tell you guys the pros, the cons, the goods, the bads. And then please, for my sake, try these products out. Anyway, that is the end of my reviewing. I might extend this video into how my day goes about, because I'm still going to a baby shower. And I still need to ask if I can vlog. But yeah, regardless, when I vlog in spaces where there's other people, I just normally show my face and the people that will be very comfortable in my video, obviously, like vlog. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Wah! Those are the people that I'll show on my video, because they want to be there. They know exactly what's gonna happen. They're gonna see themselves somewhere. I don't know. Anyway, you guys know, let me tell you this, today, I wish I could just flex for you guys and you see the glow up in my skin. I'm just really sitting uncomfortably. I wish there was a bit of proper light. I didn't even bring my lights. But yeah, I'll try and show you guys. Yo, guys. Hey, I feel so good. Maybe you can see a bit of my skin and how it's glowing and how it's just settling in. The products are literally indulging into my skin. You know what's next? I need to start exfoliating once again. And okay, the other thing is I still use my Gentle Magic soap. I can never. Get rid of that. I still use my spirit mixture. I still use that. But the girl needs some proper skin care routine, especially like we're Decembering. Sejora. Imagine you're all bathroom, guys, it doesn't shoot somewhere in like in my calendar house. You just come in, tap. Don't you tell me your baby will see you as someone that's proper. Nina, I can't let you lie. Oh, okay, let's say hamba na bomgeni na bomtasi wethu uthi taka pha bathroom. Are you telling me abazothi hey yazi yaphucuka intombi guys, like anyway guys, I'm too much, I know. Let me get going. Toodles, love you.